When I came across about three or four men that were in flames.
The first one I went to was beyond my help, but he died within minutes. And that was my first case at Iwo Jima.
The first person I saw was one of my buddies from my company. And, well, what? His whole insides were just blown.
I've seen guys with their guts in their hands.
And the whole side of his head, like this, was just gone. And there was just a vacant spot up inside there. And you could actually look through his skull, through his eye, and see the light.
And as I went from man to man, they were dying.
And I reached down and I put my arms around him. I said, I've got my arms around you like I had then. And tears came into my eyes and tears came into his. But that was camaraderie.
We saw the flag go up that day. And man, that's a feeling you never forget.
I'm proud of it.
It's my flag. It's my.
To this day, you can't forget it. It was too big a part of a person's life to be forgotten.
We did what we had to do. We had an assignment. We fulfilled it. Period. It's over. It's sad. But it's over.